The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making your way to the ring, accompanied by Brave Bella, representing the Bella Twins. From Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk about for a long time to come.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Michelle.
This singles match is set to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is absolutely fantastic.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Three.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're gonna see it some more.
Four. Five. Six.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
Just a little too slow there.
Oh, Nikki Bella knows how to polish off an opponent. Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring. Oh, boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Driven down into the canvas.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
She can't get away with this for much longer. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. We've seen this before. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look at Nikki Bella pouring on the aggression. Strength. These divas are not only beautiful, they're strong.
Into the cover goes Nikki. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win. Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki.
Set reeling with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in. Wait a minute, she's going for it again. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
What does Nikki need to do to get back into this?
Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
At this point,
we got to cover.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. And look, I think, yes, she's going for it, she's got it. The rack attack, oh man. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
We got to cover. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Oh, look at the emotion. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
And now Nikki to put her away.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Can she end it here?
Maybe. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
She's in pretty bad shape right here. Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seem to have had little effect.
Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Not this!
Looking at it here.
I think this is it. Two. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
And will this be it?
It may be.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, Michelle.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.